How to fix USB device not recognized on Windows 10 and 11. What's up everyone? In today's video, I'm going to show you a few methods from which you can fix this error. But before we begin, make sure to head down below to give this video a quick like and subscribe to our channel. Let's begin. The very first thing you want to do is head over to your control panel. So on your search bar, search for control panel and enter. If your view by is on category, something like this, you are going to make it on large icons or small icons. And from here, you want to find the power options. So just click on it. And once your power options is open on the left side of your screen, you can see different options. You are going to choose change when the computer sleeps. And after that, you are going to change advanced power settings. Now this dialog box will pop up and here you will have to find the USB settings. So just click on it and you can see the USB selective suspend settings. You are going to click on the drop down and as you can see both of these are enabled. I'm just going to disable both of them. You are going to do the same. And once you do that you can click on apply and OK. This is the first method. The second method that you can do is head over to your PC and from here head over to your C drive and find your Windows folder. Now you're going to search for INF folder and here on the search bar you are going to search for WPDMTP. You're going to search for it and as you can see you can find different options right here. Here you're just going to find this one right here which doesn't have any extra letters like these ones and right click on it and once you click on it you will see an option to install. So just click on install and click on yes. After that your problem should be fixed. The other method that you can do is right click on this PC and show more options to manage. So from here you're just going to click on manage and it will open up your computer system. Here all you have to do is go to device manager and find for USB controllers. So you're going to click on this drop down and this USB root hub 3.0 you're going to right click on it to update the driver. Search automatically for drivers and if it says the best drivers are already installed then you're good to go. And the last thing you can do is again open your device manager and try to disable or uninstall the driver. So you are going to right click on it and then uninstall this device. Once you do that, if you plug in anything afterward, after you have restarted your PC, it will reinstall again automatically and your problem should be fixed. If you found the video helpful, hit the like button below and subscribe. I'll catch you on the next one.